Animal welfare. The Conservatives will sacrifice animal welfare standards in trade deals with other countries. They threaten to bring back fox hunting and are pursuing the ineffective badger cull, the largest destruction of a protected species in living memory. Labour has published an ambitious animal welfare manifesto which reiterates our commitments to prohibit fox hunting and end the cull of badgers. In England, we will introduce an animal welfare commissioner, prohibit the sale of snares and glue traps, end the badger cull, and ban the keeping of primates as pets. We will work internationally to end commercial whaling, ban the importation of hunting trophies of threatened species, and boost police resources to tackle rural and wildlife crime.